Sure. The USA Patriot Act, what a lot of people might not know, is that it stands, it's an acronym, Uniting and Strengthening America by Providing Appropriate Tools Required to Intercept and Obstruct Terrorism. Now, no freedom-loving American and law-abiding American would object to giving the government Uniting and Strengthening America by Providing Appropriate Tools Required to Intercept and Obstruct Terrorism. Like my colleagues, I share concern with particular sections of the Act, particularly in Section 215, which I do feel are an infringement on civil liberties. And as a freedom-loving American who's concerned about the civil liberties of all of our citizens, I do think we need to take steps to amend the Act. I think it's a bit irresponsible to say repeal the Act. In the first section of the Act, it actually talks about having respect for Americans of all ethnicities and religions. So I wouldn't want to repeal an Act that states those kinds of platforms and ideas. So I think we need to amend the Act, and I'm firmly committed to that, to protect the civil rights of all citizens of this district. Particularly, this is a district that has a lot more diversity than most that are represented in Congress.